When you first get your watch out of the box, it might be ticking, but it might not be fully charged. To wind your watch, first of all, you need to turn the crown clockwise. Keep on turning the crown until you start to feel resistance, and it can't turn any further. Pull out the crown and set the time. Once you have set the time, push the crown back in, and now your watch is fully wound and fully functioning.